Macross will need to absorb a massive amount of Aetherium.
I doubt he's gathering all of that energy on his own.
Exactly. Each of his lieutenants is channeling elemental energies for him.
They'll be his strongest allies.
Its participation in the rites has only made it more powerful.
I recognize this one. Greaves Sunsteel.
Greaves is a godsmith and a madman. He is responsible for arming most of Macross's elite warriors.
Killing his lieutenants isn't enough. I have to face him.
Macross absorbs the Aetherium they send him. He believes he is already unstoppable.
He's wrong. I'll stop him. You think too highly of yourself.
You have a choice, Orin. You could fight us, or...
Macross and I are done. You deceive yourself.
You are a fool to resist your brother. This is his world, and I hold a place of honor in it. This could kill you. You know that.
Or I could become a god.
Then let's find out.